We are measuring the body length of the animal now, and it's important that the animal be standing straight up on its feet like it is so we can get an accurate measurement. The body length is real important, and it's correlated back to the height of the animal. The body length and the rump height should be exactly the same on a well-balanced animal. If you'll notice, Steve is feeling of the top of the shoulder blade there, and the apex, the high point of that shoulder blade, you find that point, and then you go straight in with one finger on the very top of the spinous column, and there's a real slight dip that you put your finger in, and that is where the back stop and the neck starts. And you put your calipers there and you take the length of the back. You'll notice that Steve has his fingers in two other dips there. This cow has her head down just a little bit, so it's going to distort the total measurement some. But the dip in behind the shoulder blade and the one in the front, if you use either one of them, the rump length percent will be extremely long or extremely short, and it does not work properly. So it has to be the one right in the very middle of the shoulders.